have never in my following of college football seen a spread that huge.
They're going to pitch the ball to Dunn. And Dunn did not get the first down. UCF has held him.